wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better. When we're together. Son was doing something in the kitchen, so I didn't really want to speak, but I ordered this necklace. This is the first time I'm getting a necklace with my name. I don't ever remember having a necklace with my name, ever. And I'm sure I would remember something like that, and if it was, it was ages ago, but I don't believe so. I'm pretty sure I didn't. And I really been wanting one for a long time, but I wanted a really good one, and I kind of just kept putting it back on the back burner, not getting it. And I said, okay, I'm going to get it for myself as a gift. I thought it's going to be my anniversary gift or just a gift to myself because it was my saint day. I don't know, for just to honor me, celebrate me. And look how beautiful that is. Oh my word. Oh my word. Look at that. I didn't want it just to be like a plain metal, like a plain writing, plain gold, plain silver. I want it to have like accents of diamond likes. And I say diamond likes because it's not really diamonds. But anytime it has a clear stone like that, I call it diamond likes. And I love it that it has the two hearts. That's why I was thinking my anniversary, now that I'm thinking about it. Because I was thinking of doing it for my saint day. But on my saint day, I like to get something that's spiritual, that's based on faith, which I did. I got this necklace here. It's the Virgin of Carmen, which I was named after the Virgin of Carmen. And this is the first time that I got myself my Virgin of Carmen necklace. Well, what do you call these? Pendants, charms, or whatever. Pendants. Is it pendant? Yeah, I think so. So first time I had anything of Virgin of Carmen, I got me a Virgin of Carmen mini statue, which I love. It's on the altar. That was my gift for my saint day, and this. I ordered it the same night, and it's on my neck. And then I ordered separately the sterling silver chain, and this pendant is sterling silver. And stuff. And I have this necklace, which has my initials for my name, C, for Carmen. And I love it. I love it, love it, love it. And it's perfect because this one's a little bit longer than this one, which is perfect. And this one I'm hoping will go a little above so I can display it. I like this. This chain is called the Figaro style chain. I love the Figaro. This is called, I think, the Cuban link. I'll put it, as I'm talking about it right now, I'll put the actual name of it. I think this chain is called the Cuban link. I actually bought two different ones just to see which one I would like better. This one is the first that came and I liked it. And I like the other one too, but I'm saving it for something else. This one is also the Figaro. But in gold. Oh my God, this is so, so beautiful. Oh my God. Look at that. I love my name. I love my name. The fact that it's two hearts. I know. And then I thought for my anniversary, I thought, okay, for my saint day, it has to be something spiritual, religion, or faith-based. And that's what I did, the necklace and the statue. And I thought for my anniversary, it's a gift to myself, which, you know, my husband could have got it for me, but I didn't ask him for it. He knows nothing about that I wanted this, nothing about it. I got actually what I want. Well, I didn't tell him exactly what I want, but he surprised me with a trip to Kohl's, and he bought me so much makeup. Nice, beautiful, expensive makeup. So I'm very pleased, and he knows I love makeup. I love purses. I love watches. Those are like my top collections. And so it was pretty good. He spent like almost $300 on me, and I got like 4, 5, 6, 7 things. So I was extremely surprised, extremely happy. I didn't know what he would give me. He just gives me something that I like, either a purse, a watch, a ring. For our 30th anniversary, he got me these two rings, the heart ring. It's upside down. He got me this heart ring. It needs to be clean. And this ring right here, they need to be clean. And this has diamonds in it, and so does this one. So he got me those, which I love. But, and so for my anniversary, I was thinking, this is what I would want, just from me to me, not necessarily from him to me, but just from me to me for my anniversary. And I love that it had two hearts, me and him. And then I thought of my mom, because she actually named me this name, so I thought the hearts could be me and her. Since my husband, I knew he would get me something different because I didn't ask him for this. So I thought it could be for so many different reasons and things. So I don't know. I'll figure out what I definitely want it to be about, or what it would represent other than my name and me. So yeah, isn't that so pretty? Like, I can't put it on myself. I have no nails. Let me see. So somehow I've managed to get it on. It has like different links, so I can make it shorter or smaller. It's kind of thick, but it's a perfect thickness. I don't know. Let me bring this closer to me. So if I put them straight, let's put these necklaces straight. Get over here. If I put them all in a row, that's what it looks like. So I don't know if I want all three on. Maybe I could take this one off and have this one. I'll see what I think. Because if I made it any shorter, like right there would be perfect, but I think that would be like pushing it with my neck. Yeah, that actually would be perfect if I could get it right there. So I would probably have to take it off and see if I get my daughter to put it on where it would be right there, because that would be perfect. I love it. Love it. So I put it a little bit higher. This is actually a perfect spot. I'm trying to get it straightened, but I don't want to break the chain. It's not a weak chain, but, oh, and it went too far. Hold on. So there you go. That's a perfect spot. And I don't feel like it's choking me at all. Everyone has its perfect spot. There you go. There you go. So I don't know. I might could take this off now that I have my whole name. I love this necklace. But maybe I can put... yeah, maybe I can take this one off and just leave these two here. I'll see. I'll see how I feel. I kind of love the three chain. I used to wear a lot of chains back in the day. In the 80s, I had at least like 5 on. They were so perfect. So, but I've been wearing 1 or 2 for a very long time. But I love the spot that this is at. In fact, I'm not even going to take it off. Mm-hmm. Very good.